Good evening, all my students. Now I will teach you a new topic. The topic name is nouns. The topic name is nouns. So, what are nouns? Nouns are a particular name or person, thing, a place, or anything else. So, nouns are the. Now tell us about name of person, thing, place or animal. So, nouns are divided into five types. They are first one, common nouns. Second one, proper nouns. Third one, complete nouns. Fourth one, abstract nouns.